of when we were still brothers. Like when you said you were happy, I was king. You claimed you didn't have it out for me, yet I felt threatened in your company. Now look at me, I'm dead and 6 feet under. Purchase almost any kind of poison, like hemlock, nightshade, TSP, or cyanide. When you said you and my wife were friends, I thought you meant in a platonic sense. Dude, that's gross, she's your sister, not your lover. But you didn't have to kill me, bro. Having friends collect my body that you left in the garden. I guess I didn't need the throne, but you killed me like a peasant, and that really blows. No, you didn't have to steal my home, start a war, and then get married like I was not there. I guess I didn't need you so.
His life is crowned as clean, were all things that I took.